just upgraded my mask, as you can see, to Guatemalan style.